have the Tripcaster, right? Are you not gonna talk or anything?
Huh? Are you I said.
Do you have to get ammo for it?
I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out what the new things are.
Yeah, I couldn't remember.
Do you want me to talk? Are you recording?
Yeah, I was recording.
Oh, I don't know.
No, you don't have to talk. I'm just saying, like...
Oh, yeah,
I was just asking.
I said, I don't know if you heard
me. Yeah. I just don't remember if he gave you ammo or not.
No.
Like, it's gonna be like, now find the ammo for the Tripcaster. Those are all things you can upgrade. What is this?
I don't know. I just had exclamation points and just checking what they were. I don't know what any of this is. You know, I just got me and the lens. And then it's just like crafting stuff.
So you do got ammo for it. 4 out of 4, it said. Dang, they do have the balance aim. That's cool.
What balance aim?
I think it was somewhere where it showed her on the rope. You can aim from the rope. No, that means that you're gonna see more things when like naturally. It says it's natural additional. Oh, lure call.
There were situations where I felt like I couldn't use that. Still know how to use it. Use the exploration
button. It's like down button on the deep end. Yeah, hey, but you could just use a rock before.
No, because, I mean, that's to deter them away from me or, like, come near me, but, like sometimes there was the raptors, their path wouldn't come close enough, and if I put it in the bushes, they'd come into the bushes, and then I could sneak attack them, and they'd probably be hiding, too, from, like, anyone seeing them. Jesus, which way am I supposed to go? Am I too far up the path?
Well, it says,
machine with oh shit, wrong button. Oh,
It just really wants you to do the Tripcaster right now.
I just don't know where I'm not supposed to. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Yep.
Now that's a merchant.
That's what they could sound like, you know? Aye, aye, aye.
There's horses over there.
Yeah, that's where you gotta go to use your trip kiesta.
The whole crowd's I need those, right?
Huh?
To make the chip caster?
No,
the
you have
machine is with shaft wire, so I have to use it, right?
Yeah. That's the
like
objective.
This thing, right?
Yeah.
I have four.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta do it the same.
You gotta, it's like a wire, like a rope. You have to put rope on the ground, like, to make them trip over it. See the picture? Shows two arrows with a rope between it.
Two arrows down?
Mm-hmm. Are you right on his path, and he'll trip over it. Says they out of the way for now. I feel like. And then you just have to do it two more times.
Can I do it once? Okay.
Yeah, it says one out of three.
But don't kill him, just do it. No, he's concerned as fuck.
He's like, whose trip this is?
Yo, Angel.
Just go about your business.
Hey. Yeah, I mean, you know. I don't think that's completely the intent, but... Oh yeah, you definitely could. You should just lay another trip while he's sedated right in front of him. Because he's just going to get up and walk into it. Well, there you go. It says meet Ross at the north gate now. Well, maybe, right?
Oh,
you could do the silent strike on your or whatever, too. Loot him and then get the fuck out of there. Cause you know the other ones are gonna come. You see, he's already yellow. They're coming to check up on him. He's right over there. Coming right towards you. I mean, you have to silent strike him now too, for the most part. Oh dang, he ain't even gonna get close enough. No, don't do it. Sneak him on his back. Alrighty. She just climbed that tree. Get out of there. Huh?
I want him.
Here they come.
What are you doing? There was one other one all the way down there too. I don't know where he is.
Over there.
Yeah, I guess he doesn't care. Oh, uh-oh.
What if I could climb up that rope and down up to here?
Yeah, of course. That's what the rope's for. To get up there. How are you supposed to give that lady that meat? I know it's just a side quest, but it's just weird, like... See, it says main side. Errands.
Yeah, I know. Which one's the main
I think it's the errands one. That one. Oh, okay. So there's a way for habit to have it. To have it show you or whatever. I'm kind of a side quest whore. Well, you know what it is? I just don't want to lose them. You know what I mean? If it's like do it or lose it, then I definitely want to try to do it. It's okay, because you don't really have to deal with the
fish.
What are you doing?
I wanted to see if I could see him with that. Can you give me water?
Sure.
I feel like I've been coughing this whole time.
Yeah.
across the river.
Yeah, I'm sure there's plots when you veer off of the things you're supposed to just do.
Hey, shit, what to do?
Dude, where the fuck has this blanket been down here in the gray container?
Because I put a lot of the, he heard me.
But this is like my blank.
Oh, shit.
What is that thing? Oh, that's a horse tail too. No. You just crossed the river.
Oh, look at that thing. Can I jump across it?
Yeah, of course.
It's funny.
It's funny because, like, you haven't played games in a while. You're missing out on some of the core mechanics that are, like, involved in video games these days. Anything that's yellow, you can obviously climb. The ropes you can walk past and like get on and shoot things from the rope and all sorts of shit. See, now if you bought the aim thing, you could actually aim while being on the rope.
I could.
Nah, it was a perk, you didn't buy it.
It was affordable for me or no?
That I don't know. But I did see it as a perk.
Yeah,
I think it was unaffordable.
Yeah, it was too close. Are you out there? Oh. I hear someone. Someone needs help.
Yeah, I think they're like up there, yeah.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
Got her.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Or does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different, a little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Rom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What's up?
Her chin, when she gets emotional, it wrinkles.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
He's not gonna give me anything? Like a token? Like a... Take this.
Well, you gotta finish the quest first.
No, like something to take with me. Okay, so now I gotta find our brother.
But it doesn't tell you where he is or anything.
Well, yeah, I gotta probably do it on the quest, like... Side quest, here we go. Dang! I wish I would tell you what level the fucking thing was.
You might want to just do the quickest one, yeah. Okay. At least you have it now. For some other time, you know.
Hunting me.
Can I kill it?
Well, you can't leave like that bush without him seeing you.
Yeah, no, no, no. I should kill him.
I would. Shoot him again. I don't understand why you want to shoot him.
Because I don't know if we can shoot him. Weapons. What did I have? Unused what?
Weapon upgrades or something. I thought it says something for your outfit.
Oh yeah, that's right. I did see that.
Why would you chop it?
The button reaction is not very fast. I guess it doesn't get dark, it just stays. What?
It's confusing. Disorienting, like you're
the
going
map?
The wrong way now, yeah.
Well, not now.
Oh, you're just trying to like follow the yellow
actual
path.
Actual path, yeah. I don't know what these are.
Tells you which way the towns are. Just go like left and not go towards the enemies.
Pressing the wrong button, I'm sorry. It's difficult to remember. Pretty sure there's dudes up here.
Well, I don't see any.
No, you don't see any, but I came from here before and there were like those guys, those raptors. I remember.